What's up, beautiful people? Welcome and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking into this video. If you have not subscribed, please consider subscribing and let's get right into the video. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm trying to make a homemade burger. So these are ready-made burgers that I bought from Carrefour. I bought the buns and I've already shown you what I have here. So this is how I make my burger. I hope you can try it at home and I hope you will enjoy. So first of all, I begin by mixing ketchup, just a little bit, and mayonnaise. It doesn't have to be necessarily this one, just use whatever you have at home. I prefer a little bit more of mayonnaise, and then I'll just mix them in. But you can just make this mixture separately in a bowl or in whatever, and then you can just spread it directly. But this is how I like to do it. Just spread it evenly on the buns or the bread. Feel free to add anything that you have at home. I would add tomatoes, but right now I do not have tomatoes, so I'll just have to do without them. So I'll put on my burgers on the bread or the bun like like that. And this is where I would put the tomato if I had one. And then I'll go in with lettuce. And then I'll just add my cheese. Just put the cheese there. You may also want to add an egg. I always add an egg, but I don't feel like eating an egg today. And that's it. There goes my burger. It doesn't have much in it, but I like it that way. Yeah, as easy as that.